just nuts. Okay. Now that is done. I'm just going to move mine out. What? Wow.
She had sex for what?
For money.
Oh. Wasn't she the one that told me she didn't do it in the club?
Yeah.
Well.
Oh, that's it. She told the truth on that one.
What was he asking her?
Yeah. Let me close the curator. Just got to remind myself to put that stuff back in the refrigerator.
You just want to?
Mm-hmm. I just want to.
I thought you used black.
I tried it this morning.
It tasted pretty good.
Yeah.
Okay. You want some?
Oh, you idiot. No, because I know that thing's been dipped in honey, okay? Mm-hmm. I can't have that, though.
Maybe. More like mustard than honey.
Oh, no. Uh-uh. Mustard, I could take. Honey, I can't do it.
Honey mustard's good.
Ew.
You used to eat it.
I used to, but now. No way.
You're sophisticated.
It's not that. It just raises your blood sugar up. I know I got to take my Halo Beauty and my vitamins whenever we're done having the coffee. But we can get into some heavy discussions when it comes to Maxwell House, Folgers, and McCafe.
Which one's mine?
This one, George, right there. You got Folgers. And we got a hacker in the back. Mm-hmm.
Them shut the fuck up.
Oh, God. Mama, be careful. Don't say that.
Tell him to shut the freak up. That sound bad?
Yeah, but she's got to learn, y'all.
Well, you ain't putting this on.
It is. But you can't do it. You got to be careful.
Put some cool water in there. Got me a spoon or something?
I had you a spoon. How about a straw?
Well, straw will be fine.
I use the same spoon for mine. And yours is already mixed up. If you want your spoon, there you go.
I said stir the water in.
You can use this right here.
Well, just you don't like put that one in.
Well, I put both of them in. You just decide which one you want.
Throw it away.
That's left up to you if you don't throw it away. I got a whole bunch of them.
Did you go back to bed today?
Nope.
Have you told your daddy?
About what?
What's tomorrow?
I thought you was going to.
Jennifer, I told you to tell him.
Oh, you gotta tell them about your eye appointment.
I will.
And other appointments. Well, it's all the way in north, so it ain't like you gotta go to Orangeburg or anything with me. Yes, would you?
This piece is kind of hard.
What?
This piece of chicken is kind of hard.
Of course, it's the way they cook it. And so I said I had to quit eating them after 2.
I can't eat that after Sunday. After 12 o'clock.
Mama, I was talking about the end right there. The end, we said they cooked it too hard.
Yeah.
I said I can't eat anything because my mouth hurts. And you said something, you can't eat anything after midnight on Sunday. What's that got to do with that?
I didn't hear you say that.
Say roll that beautiful bean footage, but I can't.
What are you going to put on these tapes?
What?
What are you going to put on them?
Just us talking, but you just have to clean up your language a little bit. Okay?
You too.
You too. But let's see, let's see about this. Have you met any of the men or transsexuals online in person? He said, yes, you can touch. Okay. Bust somebody in the butt.
I'm a man.
That's going on Steve Wilkos, and your butt's going to be honest on Steve Wilkos.
No.
You get what you get. I got that.
I gotta put my.
You gotta put your what? What you gotta put in there?
I'm looking for just something else over here, but it ain't.
Oh, I got a bunch of straws and I got a bunch of spoons, so. What did you do that for?
What?
That is just so not right.
What?
What you did in with the straw.
What did I do?
Well, then what did you do?
What did I do? Explain yourself.
Explain myself? Okay. You had the coffee in the straw. It was in your mouth, the coffee, and then you spit it back out.
I put a little bit in my mouth and found out it was hot, and then
and
I let it go back down. I didn't
spit it out. You spat it out.
Don't try and talk proper to me.
You spat it out. Oh, boy. You spat it out. That's what you did.
I did not spit it out.
He spat it out. You spat it out.
You don't hush.
You did.
I'm going to spat you out.
Oh, my. Oh, my. That is so nice. My glasses just fogged up. They said the other mugs are in the wash. It's in the sink.
Washing machine.
I was gonna say that, but the washing machine's by the name of Jenny. Jenny is. Don't you do it.
What?
I watched you. Ooh, I'ma watch you. Watch you like a hawk. You are determined.
I didn't spit it out.
You are determined. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Okay, Valley Girl.
It's born in 75. Okay.
And what was that?
I said, okay. Oh, boy. Sometimes I wish that phone would ring. I'd be like, I'm busy. But no phone ringing. I gotta put all this. Yeah, I gotta give you your medicine too. You want your medicine?
No, it's still too hot. You don't want me to spat it out.
Yeah, you got that shot right, cause that's so.
And if that thing would have been on, you would have said you got that shot right.
You got that shot right. Yes, you did. I would have said that too.
No, you wouldn't.
Oh, that's a lie. I would have said that. I would have said it.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
It starts with an S, so.
Mmm.
You say you don't say those things? I better keep that thing on the table because you're nice to me. When you're normally not.
Now you
she
know
comes in here
lie.
And
no,
beats me up.
I did. That is a lie right there.
Slaps me
no,
around.
No. Let me tell you what she does.
I got this big old knot on my leg now.
Oh, now
where
you're lying.
It's black and blue.
Now you're lying because you got to get your shot.
Did you tell you saying that? You didn't put this black and blue mark on me.
Sometimes you don't even know where you get
did
your black.
Did you put it on me? Yes or no?
I gave you a shot.
Okay. You bruised me up.
I can't help that you're easy to bruise now.
I ain't easy.
Oh, shut up. You are easy to bruise.
No, I'm not.
Remember when Sassy was still alive?
Yeah.
All she would have to do is lightly touch you, and you would bruise.
Her bruise was gentle. She did it out of love.
Oh, bullshit.
Not on jump from
oh, bull.
Watch her voice.
We're having fun, huh? Boy, really.
Okay, it was rough when I said it. It wasn't too bad when she said it. What'd you say? Wonderful God. What'd you say?
You keep on playing with me. Keep on playing. Yeah, but you dropped the remote. For some reason, I still think, this is what I think, I know this for a fact, that remote was on your bed and somehow it ended up on the end table.
I don't know how it ended up on the end table.
Because you were still in the wheelchair.
And you showed me the remote.
Yeah, and then I left and you were still in the wheelchair.
But I didn't go anywhere.
You sure?
No. I can just fly around the house when I want to.
I want to ask you, are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Do you need to think back? Because sometimes your memory is bad.
I don't need to think back.
And then you wanted me to go in there and look for you.
Yep.
Sometimes I just think you want to see me.
No.
Because I can't really get on my hands and knees.
You did this morning.
But I can't do it all the time.
Okay, you want to give me a medicine?
Yeah. Which day are we in? Thursday.
Yeah, I know it's only one.
Yeah, it's only one. And two of these.
Even bad boys. I'm going to see if this makes a difference in the next time they take my blood.
Well, you just, sometimes, you know, things just don't go, what the world? Okay. I know it's that grape tasting, but it don't go good with coffee. But you can't help it. Voila.
What's you doing in the bedroom?
What?
I said, what are you doing in the bedroom?
On my phone. That's all I do. I could stay off my feet. Which
How
is,
your
which
foot
is
doing?
Doing real good. It's not hardly ever bleeding.
How does it feel?
Feels weird. Like I said, it just feels weird right now. If I don't need to get up for anything except for go to the bathroom or something, it ain't no reason for me to get up.
Mm-hmm.
No, just stay off your feet.
Who said you do?
I'm not saying that you, but it just seems, I mean, I hate to say it seems like it, but it doesn't seem like it. I gotta make sure that you have everything. Just keep the remote like where
it's at.
Yeah.
Where is that?
Do I look like I'm up under you all the time? Or behind you all the time? It's a typical yes or no answer.
What was the question?
Oh my God. Does it seem like I need to be up under you all the time?
No.
Okay.
But if I can't find my remote, you need to be.
Trust me, how many times have I looked for that remote in one day? About two, three times?
No, we ain't
never. No, I'm talking about two times. Two
no,
times.
Well, once.
I thought that was. One day and one the other.
Just different days. Then you go to school. What grade you finish?
You keep on playing. Keep on playing. Okay, let me go ahead and put this up. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Put this up. Before I forget. Stop.
That was nice.
Okay, it is cooked. Okay, so I'm gonna put this in the trash.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to stop this. This is how you do it.
Rewind it.
No, it ain't no rewind. It's on YouTube. You can't rewind it.